Second May 1997 day is
Wednesday.
Very good, Dhruv. Very good.
Don't you like being outdoors? It is my favorite part of the day. I like school also. Only yesterday, we were given an assignment by our teacher. We have to prepare an oral essay on a story that inspires us. Living in Jaipur, our history is filled with legends of bravery. But when I think of it, that is not the story I want to tell. I want to tell a true story. A story that really inspires me. A story of deep courage. A story of great compassion.
One more time.
A story of devoted service. And a story about winning against all odds.
I had been principal of Sawai Man Singh Vidyalay, Rajasthan. I used to be very unhappy, very upset that children who already can grasp on their own, I'm taking them ahead and I'm leaving behind those who really need me. And I was ringing up some very rich people, asking them that I need money. So Mrs. Khaitan, Mala Khaitan, next day she came back and says, my husband says this offer has dropped in our laps from the heavens. We are standing behind you all the time. I would like to say a very special thanks to late Rajmata Sahib, who played a crucial role in the development of this institution.
Everyone at Disha plays a vital role in its success stories. When Ashish first arrived at Disha, he was a very quiet boy. He would just sit alone and not interact with anyone. When I was pregnant, I had no idea that my child will be like this. He was in the incubator for 20 days. When I took him to a doctor, he was diagnosed with cerebral palsy, and we all lost hope. Then we learned about Disha School, and since then, we all have tremendous support.
I can feel the beating of your heart. I can touch your smile. I can sense your love. I know that you are strong.
In physiotherapy, basically we turn about the movements and the mobility related problems. Sensory integration and occupational therapies are dealt by an occupational therapist. And the communication deficits are being taken care by the speech therapist.
Priya.
Priya.
Parai.
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 Kar rahe hain.
The experience with Ashish Sharma in the physiotherapy department is one of the touching moments of our professional life.
Hey.
When I first saw Ashish stand and her mother was in the department, she had tears in her eyes and she said, I didn't dream of this ever in my life.
You know, now Ashish is slowly getting used to being in school. And I think his favorite time is in the pool. Yes, the swimming pool.
There are tremendous benefits to aquatic physiotherapy. Many of them work towards strengthening of muscles and increasing their self-confidence and functional ability. Every day I work with these children, working together to aid their functional outcome, and I share the joy and excitement with them as they achieve the freedom of movement.
Great! Au revoir!
October 2005 days.
In this school, every single child is special and gifted, like Dhruv. He has amazing powers of concentration.
Sunday.
Very good, Dhruv. Very good. Very good.
Jab Naman paida hua.
When Naman was born, we sensed that he is different from other kids. And when he was diagnosed by a doctor, then our world completely changed. We had no idea about autism. After he started going to Disha regularly, then we found some relief as there was tremendous improvement in his condition.
Give me five.
Ma, you know, when the world seems confusing, you make it simple. You make me think that we can do it. The two of us together.
Disha mein jo mother and child training program.
The mother and child training program is an important part of Disha's curriculum where autistic children and mothers receive training. This is a very significant opportunity for the families. They not only communicate with the child but interact with other children as well.
The therapists and trainees at Disha are so dedicated. Every child gets special undivided attention. From the time they enter school till it's time for chutti. And even then, the day is not over for these trainees.
Disha is successfully working for producing trained professionals in the field of rehabilitation since 2002 with diploma in cerebral palsy and from 2008 with BEd in special MR. Both the courses are approved by Rehabilitation Council of India and respective universities, IGNU and Rajasthan University.
One of the most important program which Disha is running is community-based rehabilitation program. We assess the signs and try to catch the symptoms and signs of early risk so that children can be taken care of. So it's an interesting program. It gives us a practical experience to work with on grassroots level. It has a great value in for the future of the country actually.
School time doesn't feel like school time here. Komal likes craft work and nothing can distract her till her work is finished. Aditi loves preparing new dishes for eating and she loves making them with her friends.
The vocational training unit in Disha focuses on skill training, which is based on the children's capabilities, their aptitudes and their own interest and the parental interest as well. It is basically a career-oriented technical education which aims at their employment and their placements. The basic idea of the training is to get the children a step closer to being self-sufficient and just to make them comfortable in their everyday lives.
And then there is Nankishore, the apple of everybody's eye. He just comes alive during sports hour. He was not like this before.
When we took Nankishore to the doctor, he was diagnosed with mental retardedness, that he will only be able to use 50% of his abilities. But at Disha, he excelled in roller skating and he has never looked back since. Fast and light, like a bird, nothing will pull me down. My heart is soaring, flying free.
हमें बताते हुए खुशी हो रही है कि हमारे संस्था के नंदकिशोर शर्मा ने स्पेशल ओलंपिक्स एथेंस में 3 मेडल जीते, गोल्ड मेडल, सिल्वर मेडल एंड ब्रॉन्ज मेडल.
Differently abled is what these children are called. Some would say they live in their own world. Don't we all? If I close my eyes and listen, I would be at any child's party. I won't know the difference. But the fact remains that at any given point in time, 3% of the entire country suffers from some kind of disability. These seem like daunting numbers, and I'm sure we will all agree that a lot still needs to be done. Right here, in the state of Rajasthan, Disha aims to contribute to the best of its capability to impact the lives of persons with special needs in some way or the other, so that no one is left outside the circle of caring. So, let us come together and become a part of this world, of this special world at Disha.
What an amazing experience! I get to feel it every day. My name is Randini. I am also a part of this inspirational world of Disha.